Hi, this is Tapos Roy, Head of the Department of Computer Science and Engineering of Future Institute of Engineering and Management. How are you all? Hope you are all fine. We are also very fine. And at present, we are taking online classes of the students. We are taking online examinations, online labs. And especially from yesterday, we started taking online mock interviews also for the 2021 batch for their preparation of their campusing. And as you know that this department is leading the college in every sense, whether it is academics or extracurricular activities or placement. In all these three sectors, our students, our departmental students are leading this college. Like this year, there are 120 students and they have 171 job offers in their pocket. Now, these students, they undergo the academics journey through the mock-out syllabus, and we have a very experienced team of faculties who mentored them through the entire 4 years and to make them a very good engineer. Now, our department has a departmental library also. Students take books from their central library. In addition to that, if they want to take some more books, they can borrow it from our departmental library. We have a very good infrastructure of labs where all the state-of-the-art equipments are there. So students get all the facilities so that they make themselves ready as a very good engineer. Now, our department always promotes the students to get involved in extracurricular activities. The objective is this, that the engineer should be a team man. The engineer should be a total engineer. So we put them into different projects, in different project competitions where the robotics events are there. There are different non-technical events are also there, through where they work in a heterogeneous group of people. So they learn how to work in a team. So that way we make them the students to be a complete engineer. And as we are saying that the placement, so this 2020 batch is having 120 students who are having 171 job offers in their pocket. And these offers are from IT MNCs like CTS, TCS, Wipro, Infosys, Capgemini, and the other IT majors. All these IT major companies, they recruit students from this department. And this is going on for last 7-8 years or more. And these students of every year, the third year student, they undergo a preparation journey for these placements. And this placement journey every year started in the month of January and it gets end at the month of mid-August. This year also we are doing it, everything through online, but we are also doing this journey. We call it a mission. And these students are being readied by the present fourth year. They guide these students and the team of alumni of this department who are now are working in the industry. They also involve themselves to make these students of the present third year as a industry ready, because our objective is to make these students in absolutely industry ready. So this is the way we build up the students, and I hope that once this COVID and this corona issues are get stabilized, you will definitely love to come to our college, and we welcome you to our college, to our department. Thank you.